Hi, I'm Divya and I'm a study abroad student at Blood Dreams. This year I have procured an admission for human-computer interaction at UCL in the UK. From the world's top 10 universities, 4 universities are from UK, and some of the top names you might have heard might be Oxford, Cambridge, London School of Economics, UCL, to just name a few. The second most important reason that I chose UK is that as an Indian student, I have only a 3 years degree, which most of us do, and UK accepts this 3 years degree, and it is not problematic to secure admission in any of the colleges of your choice. The third reason is something that the UK government has recently introduced, which is a 2 year post-study work visa, which means that after you complete your master's, again, the master's in UK is only of 1 year, which means that you save on your education, loans and finances. And after that 1 year, you will be able to study in, you'll be able to work in UK for 2 years on the post-study work visa, which has been guaranteed to students that are entering UK from 2021 onwards. The fourth reason is that from my own personal experience, I can tell you the application, visa and admission process at UK is very simple and straightforward. It's a one-time process without any complications, and it makes it much easier for new students who are not very familiar with study abroad programs to go and study abroad. And the final reason that UK is a great study abroad destination is because it specializes in multiple disciplines. So any program that you want to study, you can find it in UK. And it has some of the world-class research facilities and the best education facilities. As I mentioned before, that it is a pioneer in world education. So whether you want to study business management, whether it's pharmaceuticals, technology, research, arts, name it and you'll find it in UK. So if any of the reasons that I mentioned appeal to you, then you should definitely consider studying abroad in UK, as it is budget friendly, affordable and gives you a certificate that is world recognized. So now the question is, how do you apply and plan to study in UK? The answer is, you apply to Blood Dreams, because here our experts will guide you not only in selecting your universities and in the application process, but also post-application visa until you reach your destination. If this video has helped you in any way, then please do like, comment and share this video. And if you want more information on overseas education, please do subscribe and press the bell icon on this channel.